An unidentified Warminster man was struck and killed by a dump truck Friday morning along Street Road in Upper Southampton, police said. The man appears to have been working on his car, which had broken down on the westbound shoulder near Gravel Hill Road, according to Police Chief Ron McPherson. The man was apparently struck while walking back to his car by a dump truck that was westbound on Street Road. The dump truck driver did stop.